One tough border sheriff beats the Mexican cartels.
We have 400 cameras out right now. We're watching all the smuggling trails.
So why doesn't the U.S. government use his proven tactics? Lara Logan investigates tonight on Fox 4 News.